run deficit. Three straight two-out singles after the Candelario home run. Four straight two-out hits for the Hens. 2-2. There's a line drive into left. Base hit. That will roll toward the track. Cut off shy of the track by Dixon. Navarro is in. Holiday scores. It's a two-run double for JaCoby Jones. And the Mud Hens have opened up a 5-1 lead here in the sixth. For Jones, his 16th double of the year. And RBIs 34 and 35, and that will be all.